gonna show you guys how to make a simple egg and tomato soup, okay? So basically just a few ingredients. Some egg, tomato, and a bit of spring onion. That's all we need. So I've got a gram of salt, a gram of MSG, just a bit of pepper, a bit of sesame oil, and 1 tablespoon of brown vinegar. A layer of water. You have to wait for the water to fully boil before you add the egg in, alright? So you just pour it around. Push it once. And we're done. The ingredients up to make sure the salt and the pepper stuff are fully mixed.